The digital age brings instant connectivity between people and machines. Processing and storing vast quantities of data and industrial process automation. The Internet of Things, big data, mobile technology, and artificial intelligence are transforming our lives. This also benefits those with malicious intent. Nation-states carrying out warfare, subversion, sabotage and espionage, serious criminals stealing money or personal data, terrorists and hackers creating chaos and anarchy. Data breaches enabling serious cybercrimes and multi-million dollar heists continually make headlines. These crimes are becoming the single greatest emerging threat of our time, exposing society to great risk and even greater consequences. The end-to-end response from governments, military, law enforcement, critical infrastructure, banks, and technology companies is to build cyber units, strengthen cyber investigation, analytics, and forensics capability, and invest in secure technology and services. The current demand for qualified professionals is much too high, resulting in unfilled jobs and salary inflation. There's a global shortage of 1 million professionals, rising to 2 million by 2019. 82% of companies report a shortage of skilled staff. Cybersecurity salaries are 2.7 times the national average, and cyber staff are paid 20% more than equivalent grades in other IT roles. The skills gap is already taking its toll. Government authorities state that up to 80% of cyber attacks would have been foiled if IT staff had been trained to take the simple steps necessary to prevent them. The PGI Cyber Academy was established in 2014 to address the skills gap in cybersecurity and is the only facility in the world to offer a fully immersive training environment on a commercial basis. PGI training courses include leadership and awareness training alongside conversion training that helps individuals move into cybersecurity roles and develop their careers. Our cybersecurity career pathways allow established security experts to grow their skills and knowledge. Our team of full-time trainers bring their experience from the front line of government operations, law enforcement, and cyber commercial roles. They practice with PGI's operational teams in order to keep their experience, skills, and knowledge of current threats up to date. Students can practice realistic scenarios on up to 100 virtual machines. A powerful virtual network with a total of 3,000 virtual machines supports hands-on learning and provides a vast electronic sandbox where students can apply their learning in real time. PGI Cyber Academy offer over 30 proprietary courses which prepare staff with appropriate certifications. Our conversion training retrains IT staff as cyber professionals, providing a cost-effective way to grow in-house skills and capabilities. All our courses are independently certified by such organisations as the leading authority for cybersecurity at GCHQ. We run multi-year, multi-stream training programmes, short conversion programmes and boot camps for new entrants into cyber teams. PGI design and host national and international exercises to practice skills and provide tests for the UK's Cybersecurity Challenge. It's our aim to encourage and identify the next generation of cyber warriors. PGI have delivered training programs and taught courses to government, defence, police and critical infrastructure clients in 8 Middle East countries, alongside our UK, European, African and Far East clients. PGI Cyber Academy trainers combine practical experience with leading industry knowledge to help fill the global skills gap. Visit our website or talk to a representative today to discover how we can help you identify and combat your cybersecurity threats.